My name is Shay. I'm from Ontario, Canada. My deafblind experience is there's a lot of services. Depending how close you are to a major city, the more services are available. And in my current place, we don't have a very reliable transportation system. So I have to use a lot of my intervention hours just traveling instead of just using my intervention for actual intervention. So there is that little bit of difficulty. But I have a really good experience with the organization that I'm with at the moment.